You're Harry Potter. I'm Hermione Granger.
Hermione, there was a moment when I wanted to...
I know. It scares me a bit, that.
All I want is nothing more.
One of my best friends is Muggleborn. She's the best, and are you?
To hear you knocking at my door.
It's so good to see you.
Well, it's great to see you too.
Cause if I
so what is it,
see your face once more.
She's smart, funny.
I could die a happy man, I'm sure. When you said your last goodbye.
What is it, Harry? What is it you know?
I died a little bit inside.
We're not coming back, Hermione.
I lay in tears in bed all night.
Just do me a favor.
Alone.
Stay close to me.
By my
of course.
Side. But if you love.
When you're a second away from watching a friend die right before your eyes, you don't know what that's like. It's too dangerous.
When are you going to get into your head? We're in this together.
I think I've known for a while. And I think you have too.
Yes, but I'm exceptionally perceptive.
You're brilliant.
Rules.
You took my soul and wiped it clean.
You're my best friend.
Our love was made for moving.
Maybe we should just stay here, Harry. Grow old.
But if you loved me, why'd you leave me? Take my body. Take my body.
But I notice you spend a great deal of time with Miss Granger.
Me, books, cleverness, importance, friendship, bravery.
I'll go with you.
She looks at you.
Yeah, she looks at
you. You are brilliant, Marnie. Truly.
Well, loads of help for you.
Don't
tell
her about me. Don't really think you're going to go find all this work just by yourself, do you? You need us, Harry.
Somebody.